they were so nice to us, and they took such good care of us that we just wanted to pay tribute to them.
Honestly, I just want to say thank you.
I'm supposed to go home early at that day to celebrate with my family, but when I heard the traumatic news, I stayed to help out the team.
It was a horrible thing that happened. It was a horrible day, like unimaginable, but it was just beautiful. It was beautiful to see everybody work together the way they did that day.
Clinically provided outstanding care to the patients, but really the art of it in comforting them, letting them know they were safe, and helping them on the road to recovery, I think was just something that I will never forget.
For me, it's inspiring to witness how people responded to the need, not just of the hospital, but to the need of the community itself.
You know, in the acute care hospital, we don't get to see what happens after discharge, so being able to see them today doing so well was really, really awesome.
Despite the sort of indescribable tragedy that, you know, we experienced, that the community experienced, moments like this allow a little bit of sort of collective and communal recovery.